contest is a no disqualifications match. On the way to the ring, female MC and DZ, the Alliance.
into the air is palpable for this no-holds-barred contest.
Back into the ring now.
I can't believe this is a no-disqualification match. We can see anything in this one.
Competitors will always be looking to release the finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat. Wild strike misses the target.
The feet of a boxer.
I can't believe this is a no disqualification match. We can see anything in this one. Look at this one, huh?
And that's a stiff kick.
What an amazing kick! Wow! Talk about timing!
Again, this is a no disqualification match.
The kick connects.
Oh, short shot to the throat!
There's the tag.
When they say extreme rules, it doesn't get any more extreme than this match.
Wild strike doesn't find a home.
Back into the ring now.
She's got her.
What a kick that was.
Blocked.
She wants back in this match.
Great match here, but if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action. Nobody held for that one. And there's a tag.
What a night it's been here at SummerSlam, and things only continue to get hotter.
She misses with a wild strike.
Oh, the Princess, just one step ahead. And the Princess counters it. Oh man, you take a shot like that and you're feeling the weight.
A stunning moonsault.
Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
Divas.
position you want to be in.
Thus far, this has been a very physical, very intense, anything goes contest. The toll these competitors have taken is insurmountable.
Female S, C, and D, Z.